have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode 1 directive to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. 0 human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. New blueprint acquired. detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave system. Sulfur is an essential component of the Reaper tool. Oxygen. 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 Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Blueprint acquired. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Oxygen study recommended. Pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. required. Oxygen. Oxygen. Blueprint required. Seconds. caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor